हाई डियर वन, वेलकम टू फोकल अकेडमी। इफ यू नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक शेयर थैंक्स। ओके, कम टू द प्रॉब्लम। सी हियर, ए ब्रिज रेक्टिफायर यूजेस ए 9 वोल्ट्स एसी इनपुट वोल्टेज। सो हियर द डायोड्स आर आइडियल, देन व्हाट इज द डीसी आउटपुट वोल्टेज? सो लेट्स सी हियर, दिस इज द ब्रिज रेक्टिफायर सर्क्यूट। सो दिस इज डायोड D1, डायोड D2, डायोड D3, Diode D4. So this is the bridge rectifier circuit. So here input voltage is given as 9 volts. So it is nothing but RMS volts. Okay. So and here output voltage. So what is the output voltage for the given bridge rectifier? So we know that the output DC voltage that is equal to 2 Vm by pi. So this is the standard formula for bridge rectifier. Okay. But we know that Vm is equal to maximum peak voltage, so that is equal to root 2 times of RMS voltage. So here RMS voltage is given as 9 volts AC. Okay, now substitute here root 2 into 9. Now substitute this Vm value in this equation, then we get the output DC voltage, that is 2 into Vm is root 2 into 9 by pi. So that's equal to 8.1 volts. So from the options, option D is the correct option. So if you apply 9 volts AC input, then we get 8.1 volts as output. So this is the process for getting the solution. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to hit like the video. Thank you.